Mr. Austin, it's been a rather eventful 24 hours for you.
24 hours? Hell, ever since I won the damn belt, Vince McMahon has tried to do every single thing he can do to get me to drop the belt to someone else. It ain't going to happen. You can have a special referee. You can have a special timekeeper. You can have a special jackass. It really doesn't matter to me. I'll defend the damn title every night of the week if I got to. You ain't going to screw me out of nothing because I beat your ass. If someone can beat me, then so be it. But I'm going to cause you as many gray hairs as I can put on your knotted up head. You ain't never, ever going to get rid of Stone Cold Steve Austin, and that's the bottom line.
He needs to be fired, and you know it, JR. Austin's title on the line tonight.
Fair and square.
That's it.
I mean, right down the middle now.
Right down the
middle. Fair and square.
Of course, Mr. McMahon.
One, two, three. All right.
Of course. Yes, sir.
I mean, just as good as you can make it.
I'll make it great, Mr. McMahon.
I want to thank you in advance for a wonderful, wonderful job with this year.
Thank you very much, Mr.
Briscoe,
McMahon.
Thank you very, very much.
Yes, sir.
I must say, it's going to help my nausea. Great job. I'm going to feel a lot better.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the WWF title on the line. Here comes my friend from Oklahoma. Some say that Gerald Briscoe is sold out. I'm sure there are some folks thinking that, King. You know, Mr. McMahon gets his luxury automobiles with all the body work down there at Briscoe Brothers Body Shop in Tampa.
I'm sure
he gets a good deal on that,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, right. That aside, how could you say he's sold out?
I didn't say that. I said some are probably thinking that.
How could they think that? How do you sell out to somebody that already pays you? That you already work for?
And it is for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. Introducing first the challenger, making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Luna from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 260 pounds, the artist formerly known as Goldust.
So the former Intercontinental Champion Goldust will have Luna at ringside. Gerald Briscoe as the referee. I'd be surprised if Vince McMahon doesn't show up out here as well. Well, I'll tell you what, this has been a spectacular Raw. Live Raw is coming for the first time ever to Baltimore on Monday, May the 11th. Tickets are going fast in Baltimore for Monday, May the 11th, Live Raw. And Live Raw coming to the beautiful Nashville Arena on Monday, May the 18th.
Concussion.
He's got a lot of spring in his step. And Austin now taking over on Goldust. And Mr. McMahon is taking that belt. What's McMahon doing? Is he going to... Looks like Mr. McMahon's going to be the timekeeper. He just sent away the regular timekeeper. He sent it to the back. There's a suplex by Austin. There's a cover. It could be over right here. And Goldust kicks out. We got Briscoe's a referee. Luna's at ringside. McMahon's the timekeeper. And now Briscoe down. One, two. Briscoe the southpaw. Look. Our beloved owner is ready to ring the bell. Stone Cold Steve Austin trying to make short work out of Goldust. Like George Steinbrenner coaching third base. That's the way the job should be done right there. Stay in the owner's box. Goldust. 6'6", 265 with a magnificent opportunity here. Wow. You know Austin's got to be distracted. There's a cover. The leg is hooked. One, two. Near fall. 24 hours after going through hell with Dude Love. And Unforgiven, Austin has been forced. Oh, there's another cover. One, two, and Austin's got to kick out. You know Austin's sore. He's fatigued.
Well, what about poor Mr. McMahon over there? 24 hours after just about getting his head bashed in by that maniac in the ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin with a metal chair.
Are you getting paid by the suck up, or are you just doing this on the come?
Yeah, I get paid by Mr. Vince McMahon. Do you get paid by Stone Cold Steve Austin? No. Tell me one good thing that Stone Cold can do for you. Nothing.
I respect him as a man, as an athlete. That's enough. There's a roll up by Goldust, and Goldust has really taken it to Austin. Austin very quick, back up to his feet, a thumb to the eye it looked like. And Austin...
Touch him and you're done! You touch him and you're through!
And it's off. Briscoe's almost taunting Austin to touch him.
Well, they already warned him!
That's not objective officiating!